Today, Berrendo Middle School reopened its doors just 2 days after the shooting.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Train was there as parents, students, and teachers headed back.
Gold and black filled the morning sky Thursday. They're the colors of Berrendo Middle School, and on this morning, everyone in Roswell was a bulldog.
I'm supporting Berrendo by holding up signs and balloons.
I feel like we support them and that we're here for them if they need anything.
Kara Casals was one of dozens from area schools to show up with signs spelling out love and courage for the students and faculty returning to Berrendo. 2 days ago, the school's gym was ground zero in a shooting that injured two students, one critically.
And they have a counselor in every single classroom. So there are people here supporting them in anything that they need.
Governor Martinez, who also wore Bulldog Pride with a sticker on her cheek, says it's not just kids who need counseling. Teachers, too, were rocked by the school shooting. Superintendent of Roswell Schools Tom Burris explains why he made the decision to reopen less than 48 hours after the tragedy.
The quicker you can get those kids back into the setting, the better off they will be. As the healing process starts.
Healing that will take time, but healing that's helped by a community, an entire state, even the whole nation. In Roswell, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
Now coming up at 6, we're going to be hearing from parents who say this was too soon for students to go back and why they decided not to let their kids return.